The small claim procedure covers civil claims whose subject matter value does not exceed 10 million shillings and is often used in matters arising out of supply of goods, debts and rent. The procedure embraces mutual agreements between parties, eliminating the use of lawyers, and matters can be resolved in less than 30 days. While launching the small claims procedure at Changwali Magisterial Court, Amlan Tumsime, the Chikubi Resident District Commissioner, raised a concern of bush lawyers who stand outside court premises and extort money from court users. He asked the Hoima High Court Resident Judge, Justice Jesse Biarhanga Rujema, to fight against these bush lawyers.
But for us, we shall not sit. We need them off court premises. There's no need why they should keep rotating around, pretending to be what they are not. So the court has to help us and make sure that our people are safe. The more you keep those bush lawyers around the court premises, then our people will definitely become victims. I'm glad I have aired it out, and it was gladly received by the judge, and the judge definitely will take action against such people.
In response, Justice Biarhanga noted that it is very hard to fight bush lawyers without involvement of all stakeholders, including court users.
So they should identify these bush lawyers, they bring them to the attention of the judicial officer, so that at the end of the day, these bush lawyers are dealt with conclusively. But without the involvement of other stakeholders, these bush lawyers are not easy to stamp out.
For us, we have district security committees. We shall sit, we shall discuss. The magistrate is a member of the district security committee. The state attorney is a member of the district security committee. We shall sit, we shall pass a minute that those bush lawyers, we don't want them outside, we don't want them around the court premises. Why? Because they extort money in the name of judicial officers who have no idea of what they are doing.
Justice Biarhanga explained that the aim of launching the small claims procedure is to ease justice of civil cases with claims that do not exceed 10 million shillings, as well as reduce the case backlog of petty cases in judiciary.
This small claim procedure comes in to solve such problems, because now in small claim there is no legal representation, no lawyers involved. So once the community is properly sensitized, there is no way this bush lawyer will now contact this court user and tell him or her that I'm going to represent you in the small claim. In the small claim.
He has asked magistrates to consider house helps, commonly known as house girls, who will come to them demanding salaries from their bosses, even though small claims court does not handle contracts of service and contracts for service.
My view is a house girl who is claiming his salary or her salary, the house girl who is claiming her salary, to me, he has come to court to recover a debt which is equivalent to the salary she has worked. And recovery of debts is among the claims that are allowed under small claim.
Amlan Tumsime, together with the Deputy Chikube District Speaker, Mr. Silverius Tumsime, are optimistic that the program will eliminate wrangles resulting from small debt cases that have been coming to their offices.
We know them, we shall profile with them, we shall hand them over the name to the police, and police will arrest them.
The small claims procedure does not cover claims against the government, family disputes relating to the management of an estate, contracts of service and contracts for service, suits for defamation, wrongful arrest, wrongful imprisonment, malicious prosecution and seduction. It also excludes petitions for divorce, nullification of marriage or separation of spouses, and claims concerning the validity of a will. Reports compiled by Ambrose Nwagabakatoto for the news.